8.50. Okay, Carl Lewis on the runway, but you've got to make tough decisions sometimes at the Olympics. We'll be bringing you that performance of Lewis's in just a moment. But Darren Clark is trying to run himself into a second Olympic final from lane six. He's got some tough competition, but this is his chance, Raylene. He's drawn six. He has Souza of Brazil and Cameron outside of him of Jamaica, two men that he has to beat. The Americans will be tough. Steve Lewis and Danny Everett.
Darren certainly got to live up to his talents here. This is his only chance. This is the last time he has to face the track before the final. If he doesn't come in the top four, he doesn't get to face it again. He knows that, and he wants to make the final.
Clark in six. First four to go through to the final on Wednesday. Two Americans with hoods on. Lewis has had a big one in the long jump. We'll show you that shortly. He's setting the standard. Set. Away. Clark got a good start. He'll run up to Souza quickly. So from the inside, the world junior champion, Jadruzic. Karlovic in two. In three, Steve Lewis, the world junior record holder, who's gone out hard. Then Takano, Everett, the great American. Clark in six, Souza and Cameron, the former world champion. Darren's got to go to the first four to get to the final. He ran up to Souza quickly. He hasn't gone past him. Cameron in eight. And now Everett Lewis are starting to come through, the two Americans, with Karlovic. Clark is right there into the straight, challenging Lewis. Everett's well back with Karlovic. First four, it's going to be tough for Darren. He's going to get through. Lewis, Everett, Clark and Cameron. And Lewis will win with Everett. And Clark's run very well. Look at the time. Darren has smashed the Australian record. And Cameron's got through as well. It's 44-35 from here. Steve Lewis, Danny Everett and Darren Clark, and Darren has taken that Australian record off Miles Murphy emphatically. It was his best performance.
Here we are coming around the turn. We've got Everett starting to make a move. Lewis has run very hard in the early part of the race. Cameron's also ran very hard. Darren's kept himself composed. He stayed with Cameron, knowing he had to beat Cameron across the line if he could, as he was one of the dangers for a finals berth. Here comes Everett through in the middle. Darren's very comfortable. He's running easily. He's looking the Darren we knew from 1984.
It really was a fantastic run. Steve Lewis, 19. Danny Everett from the United States. And Darren Clark from Australia, 23 years of age. Cheeky enough to look and taking the Australian record.
We believe in his talent. Let's hope he does.
Well, I'm sure he does, because he's had some setbacks in the last 2 years that would have stopped a lot of people, but haven't stopped him. He's come back from nowhere, I reckon, a fortnight ago. He was absolutely out of it. A lot of us thought, in fact, why does he come to the Olympics? Because he can't get past the second round. He's into the final.
That's right. He seems to have been psyched out a little bit in the last couple of years. We knew he had great talent, but he just didn't live up to it in major competitions. But now we've seen him come through. Maybe it's the Olympic greenery he loves the best. Maybe this is where he shows his magic.